Substances are prohibited at this site and on any affiliated property of the IHSA State Series Contest. State Series hosts are required to make all State Series contest sites and any affiliated property, including parking lots, van accommodation areas, and other school or event venue property, alcohol-free zones on the date or dates of any IHSA event being held at the site. Event staff will enforce this policy rigorously. Gentlemen, the IHSA has been celebrating the 50th anniversary of Title IX throughout the 2022-2023. The individuals and moments that shaped Title IX here in Illinois. For a national perspective, follow the NFHS's year-long recognition on social media via the hashtag Title IX@50. Gentlemen, fans, family and friends, welcome to sectional baseball here at beautiful Evanston Stadium on the campus of Evanston Township High School. Today's IHSA Class 4A sectional semifinal game features the visiting third-seeded Spartans from Glenbrook North High School in Northbrook taking on the second-seeded New Trier High School Trevians from Winnetka. Glenbrook North enters today's game with an overall record of 27-8 and finished the season with a Central Suburban League conference record of 13-3, earning them a share of the conference title. On Saturday, the Spartans won their regional championship by defeating sixth-seeded Maine South by a score of 4-0 to advance to today's sectional semifinal. New Trier is currently 26-7 and finished the season with a conference mark of 12-4, finishing in sole possession of second place in the Central Suburban League. The Trevians defeated Prospect 5-1 on Saturday to win their regional championship and advance to today's game. It's always a perfect day for baseball when you're here in E-Town, and today's matchup promises to be a great one. So let's make some noise as the Glenbrook North Spartans are here to take on the New Trier Trevians. Ladies and gentlemen, we now ask those that are willing and able to please rise, remove your caps, and direct your attention to the center field flag as we honor America with the playing of our national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight.
Taking the field, the New Trier Trevians. Defensively, for the Trevians, at first base, number 24, Trey Myers. At second base, number 6, Evan Olesker. At third base, number 9, Graham Mastros. At shortstop, number 17, James Novakovic. In left field, number 26, Ben Todd. In center field, number 2, Aiden Nolan. In right field, number 23, Brendan Stressler. Catching today, number 7, Henry Wolf. And on the mound for the Trevians, number 32, Justin Wood. To run for the first out of the inning. The Spartans hitter is the shortstop, number 4, Ethan Bass. Reaches. Bringing to the plate for the Spartans, right fielder, number 12, Spencer D. Thank you. draws the walk. With two on and one out, the Spartans hitter is the first baseman, number 13, MJ Guy. With two on, and now two out. The Spartans hitter is the center fielder, number 14, Chase Peterson. The Spartans ran two and failed to score. And it's the end of the bottom half of the first. The score, Glenbrook North Spartan 0, New Trier Trevians coming to bat. Baseball fans, this year we've been featuring a different between any music and each game. We've covered many decades and several genres through the course of the season. Today we'll have some fun with classic one-hit wonders, with songs representing the 70s, 80s, and 90s. Welcome to Evanston Stadium, baseball fans. We hope you enjoy today's game. For Glenbrook North, at first base, the senior, number 13, MJ Gott. At second base, the senior, number 2, Paxton Williams. At third base, a junior, number 11, Ryan Rossi. At shortstop, a freshman, number 4, Ethan Bass. In left field, the senior, number 5, Blake Teltner. In center field, the sophomore, number 14, Chase Peterson. In right field, a senior, number 12, Spencer E. Catching today, a senior, number 21, Kevin E. And pitching, a senior, number 19, Colin Roach. Center fielder, number 2, Aiden Nolan. Nolan draws the leadoff walk. For the Trevians, the left fielder, number 26, Ben Cobb. Please make sure to return all foul balls to the field. Thank you. Nolan is forcing second for the first out of the inning. With one on. Third baseman, number 9, Graham Mastro. Once again, fans, please be sure to return all foul balls to the field. Oh, across the wall. With two on and one out. The trap is here. He's the designated hitter. Number 21, Dylan Fair. The score is when we get to the second. The score is Glenbrook 1-0, Nutria 0. Kumba is selling concessions behind the grandstand, with a specific emphasis on serving black and brown students from District 65. Camp Kumba offers young people the opportunity to have life-changing summer experiences. Camp Kumba is a free camp held at Edison Township High School for 3rd and 8th grade. So fans, if you're hungry and thirsty, please help support Camp Kumba. They are selling concessions behind the grandstand. Thank you. Rossi. For the Spartans, the pitcher, number 19, Colin Rose. Courtesy runner for Rose. Number 9, Rodgers. And stepping to the plate for the Spartans, the designated hitter, number 7, Charlie Moretta. Moretta is called out on strikes for out number 2. Bringing to the plate for Glenbrook North, the left fielder, number 5, Blake Teltner. With two outs and Teltner on third, the Spartans hitter is the catcher, number 21, Kevin Keene. One, but pick up a run, and as we head to the bottom of the second, now lead by a score of 1-0. And once again, between innings today, we're having some fun with classic one-hit wonders, with songs representing the 70s, 80s, and 90s. Welcome to FSC Stadium, fans. We hope you enjoy the game. The Illinois High School Association isn't just about sports. The IHSA is proud to be one of the few state high school associations in the country to also offer activities, including bass fishing, chess, debate, drama, speech, music, and scholastic bowls. The IHSA wants to create participation opportunities for all high school students. So contact them to learn more about how you can participate. The future lives here. Thank you. leading off the bottom of the second for the Trevians. The first baseman, number 24, Trey Myers. Baseball are not souvenirs. Please make sure all foul balls are returned to the field.
Thank you.
The Lister singles. With one on and two out, the Trevians hitter is the catcher, number 7, Henry Wolf. Catcher Wolf is number 5, Jackson McCary. Stepping to the plate, the center field, number 2, Aiden Nolan. Out of the inning. The Trevians, 3-2. As we head to the top of the third, the score remains Glenbrook North 1, Hampshire 0. you're hungry, Camp Cooler is selling concessions behind the grandstand. This June will be the third year of Camp Cooler, and they're proud to say that they've grown from 30 boy campers to almost 120 boys and girls for 2023. Please support Camp Cooler. Throw out at first for the first out of the inning. For the Spartans, the right fielder, number 12, Spencer Lee. To right for out number two. With two outs, the Spartans hitter is the first baseman, number 13, MJ Dye. Thank you. Storm. Number 14, Beach Manager. Brooke Peterson on second, and two out. The hitter is the third baseman, number 11, Ryan Rossi. Rossi flies to right to end the inning. The Spartans strand one, but pick up a run as we head to the bottom of the third. Now lead by a score of 2-0. Then, the IHSA would like to recognize the Illinois Athletic Trainers Association for their dedication and commitment to IHSA sports. Athletic trainers are certified and licensed healthcare professionals that provide the utmost compassion and care for Illinois high school athletes. There are over 1,600 certified athletic trainers throughout Illinois that are devoted to keeping student athletes safe from injuries. For more information about athletic trainers, please visit IllinoisAthleticTrainers.org. Certified athletic trainers are healthcare. The left fielder, number 26, Ben Tom. For the first out of the inning. Bringing to the plate for the Trevians, the third baseman, number 9, Grant Mastros. Grounds to third for out number two. Stepping to the plate for the Trevian, the designated hitter, number 21, Dylan Mayer. Hey baseball fans, you may be enjoying today's game between the Spartans and Trevians, but did you know that there are as many as 32 different national holidays today? It's June 1st, and if you're feeling like celebrating something, how about traveling back to prehistoric times for National Dinosaur Day? Or ditching the socks and shoes for National Goat Barefoot Day? Or be more indecisive than usual for National Flip a Coin Day? Or finally, fire up that homemade still back behind the barn for National Moonshine Day. No matter which holiday you choose to celebrate, it's important to have some fun every day. Thank you, fans, for joining us here at the ballpark. And be sure to enjoy whichever holiday you choose to celebrate. Charlie Moretta. goes down on strikes for the first out of the inning. With one out, and Raju still at first. The hitter is the left fielder, number 5, Blake Keltner. Now pitching for the Trevians, number 31, Noah Schapo. With one out and two on, the Spartans hitter is the catcher, number 21, Kevin T. Four out, number 2. Bringing to the plate for the Spartans, the shortstop, number 4.
Yes, sir.
For the Trevians, number 16, Bo McBride. Thank you. from Brook North. Picks up three. As we get to the bottom of the fourth, the score is now Brook North 5, Nutria 0. Baseball fans, EGHS is proud to be hosting this IHSA sectional tournament. Today's winner will advance to the IHSA Evanston Sectional Championship here in Evanston Stadium on Saturday at 11 a.m., facing off against the Evanston Wildcats, who defeated Lake Tech by a score of 7-0 in yesterday's first semifinal game and advanced to the sectional final for the first time since 2018. The winner of Saturday's sectional championship will advance to the super sectional round, the Elite Eight, on Monday, June 5th, at Wintrust Field in Schaumburg. Game time is 7:30 p.m. As always, be sure to double-check the IHSA website or your team's own website or social media, as the weather may have an impact on the schedule. For the Trevians, the right fielder, number 23, Brendan Stressler. Stressler doubles to lead off the inning. First baseman, number 24, Trey Myers. Short for the first out of the inning. Wood Stressler now at third. The future hitter is the shortstop, number 17, James Novakovic. Stressler scores on the sacrifice fly to make the score Glenbrook North 5, Nutria 1. With two outs, the Nutria hitter is the second base. baseman, number 6, Evan Nolester. To God for the final out of the inning. The Trevians pick up one. And as we head to the fifth, the score is now Spartans 5, Trevians 1.
Run, that's all he's good at.
There will be plenty of baseball here at Edison Stadium throughout the summer as the Illinois Summer Baseball League begins play on June 12. 8 teams aligned with area high schools make up the league, including the Wilmette Wings and Evanston Naturals. Be sure to join us throughout June and July here at Evanston Stadium and around Chicago and the North Shore for some competitive high school baseball. Games are played Monday through Wednesday. Hope to see you cheering on your team. Chase Peterson.
Thank you.
Rossi goes down on strike for the first out of the inning. For the Spartans, the pitcher, number 19, Colin Roach. Pitcher Roach is Nick Raju. For the Spartans, the designated hitter, number 70, Charlie Moretta.
Thank you.
was done on strikes for out number two. With two outs and the bases still loaded, Spartans hitter is the catcher, number 21, Kevin. North 6, Nutrier 1. To end the inning. The Spartans string three, but pick up a run. And as we head to the bottom of the fifth, the score is now Glenbrook North 6, Nutria 1. Baseball fans, it's a time-honored tradition to play Take Me Out to the Ball Game during the seventh inning stretch. With high school baseball games only lasting 7 innings, we're making it the fifth inning stretch. So fans, please rise, stretch your legs, and sing out loud as our Evanston Stadium organist plays Take Me Out to the Ball Game. The inning for Nutria, the catcher, number 7, Henry Wolf. Peterson boots the catch in center field for out number 1. For the Trevians, the center fielder, number 2, Aiden Nolan. Nolan singles. With one out and Nolan on first, the Trevians hitter is the left fielder, number 26, Ben Cobb. The walk. With two on and one out, The Trevians hitter is the third baseman, number 9, Brad Mastros. Score now Glenbrook with 6, Neutral 3. With one out and runners on the corners, the Trevians hitter is the right fielder, number 23, Brendan Stressler. Thank you. for Glenbrook North. Number 16, Nolan Girard. Right fielder, 23, Brendan Stessler. For the Tribune, first baseman, number 24, Trey Myers.
Thank you.
Second, the new career hitter is the second baseman, number 6, Evan Olesker. Picks up 5. 5 complete innings of play. The score is now Wentworth Court 6, New Year 6. For more than 100 years, the IHSA has provided the vehicle for recognition of students, their schools, and their communities through competition in IHSA sports and activities. But participation in sports and activities is a lot more than just winning and losing. Students who participate in school programs are taught valuable life lessons that will help make them better citizens. Thank you for your attendance here today and for helping encourage and support high school participation. The future plays here. The Spartans hitter is the center fielder, number 14, Chase Peterson. Thank you. Peterson draws the walk. With two on and one out. The Spartans hitter is the third baseman, number 11. Ryan Rossi. Number 27, Trevor Marshall. With two on, and now two out. The Spartans hitter is number 19, Colin Rhodes. Six. The score remains tied at six. Henry Wolf. With one out, the Trevians hitter is the center fielder, number 2, Aiden Nolan. In the inning, the Trevians hitter is the left fielder, number 26, Ben Taub.
Thank you.
quarter in the bottom of the sixth. As we head to the seventh, the score remains tied, 6-6. Down on strikes. Court out number one. Bringing to the plate for the Spartans, the left fielder, number 5, Blake Tupner. Throws out Selkner, four out number 2. With 2 outs and nobody on, the Spartans hitter is the pitcher, number 21, Kevin Key. Yeah. For the champions, third baseman, number 9, Graham Astros. To center, four out number 1.
It's a home run.
Bass makes the catch for out number two. For the Trevi, the right fielder, number 23, Brandon Stressler. We end regulation with the score tied 6-6 and head to extra innings. Participation in interscholastic activities generates values that make student-athletes better citizens. Parents, coaches, and officials can reinforce the development of these students by expressing, supporting, and displaying those positive values gained by participating and competing. Challenge our young people not just to go to school, but to go beyond with the IHSA. The future plays here. Top of the 80s for the Spartans. The shortstop, number 4, Ethan Bass. First, for the first out of the inning. With one out, the Spartans hitter is the right fielder, number 12, Spencer E. Thank you. He rounds to first for out number two. With two outs and no one on, the Glenbrook North hitter is the third baseman, number 13, MJ Dodd. Spartans go down in order, and as we head to the bottom of the eighth, the score remains tied at six. IHSA's top priority. Did you know the IHSA was the first state high school association to develop a sports medicine advisory committee? The IHSA Sports Medicine Advisory Committee is focused on further improving the safety of Illinois student athletes and remaining on the cutting edge of sports medicine and safety issues. Of For the Trevians, the shortstop, number 17, James Novakovic. Is hit by the pitch. Running for Novakovic is number 5, Jackson McCary. With McCary on first and one out, the Trevians hitter is the second baseman, number 6, Evan Olesker. Just a reminder that foul balls need to be retrieved and be returned to the dugouts. Thank you. Once again, fans, please return foul balls to the dugouts.
Let's go, Cap!
The two outlaw. For the champions, the catcher, number 7, Henry Wolf. To second.
Let's go! Let's go!
Intentionally walk. Running for Wolves is number 4, Charlie Krupski. Two on and two out. The Trevians hitter is the center fielder, number 2, Aiden Nolan.
count. Oh, the...
The Trevians fail to score, and as we head to the top of the ninth, the score remains tied at 6. IHSA is proud to offer participation opportunities for all high school students in Illinois. In addition to offering a state series in nearly 40 sports and activities, the IHSA also conducts state tournaments for athletes with disabilities in basketball, bowling, swimming, and track. Contact the IHSA to learn more about how you can participate. For the Spartans, the center fielder, number 14, Chase Peterson. Peterson is thrown out at first for out number one. Third baseman, number 11, Ryan Rossi. Rossi goes down on strikes for out number two. two on and nobody out. The Spartans hitter is number 19, Colin Rowe. Is hit by the pitch.
Right.
Corey Binsky. It's number 7, Charlie Moretta. And stepping to the plate, Fort Glenbrook North. The left fielder, number 5, Blake Teltner. The Spartans strain 2, and as we head to the bottom of the ninth, the score remains tied 6-6. Leading off the bottom of the ninth for the Tribune, the left fielder, number 26, Ben Taub. Safe at first. first and nobody out. The hitter is the third baseman, number 9, Graham Mastros. Mastros singles.
Kevin.
With two on and nobody out, the Trevians hitter is the designated hitter, number 21, Dylan Mayer. And Utrier beats Glenbrook North by a score of 9-6. Thank you, fans, for joining us here today in Evanston Stadium. This Saturday's sectional final championship will be between the Evanston Wildcats and the New Trier Trevians. Game time is 11 a.m. We hope to see you here. Thank you again, fans, for visiting us here in Evanston Stadium. And congratulations to the New Trier Trevians for advancing to the sectional championship.